So, I actually already tried to film this intro once and the camera messed up. I'm coming to you from a GoPro that I borrowed from my cousin because we're testing his to see if we want to buy one. This is a 7. I think we're going to buy an 8. But just testing the quality and seeing how it looks. So, let us know how it looks. Today, I am driving my car. I'm going to meet Stookie Media and we're going to go take some pictures, and it's just kind of the first nice day, and we figured we'd get the cars out and go take a little cruise and see what we get into, and maybe test this GoPro and test some of our other new, give you guys a couple little updates. So, the reason I haven't vlogged any of my car is I just simply haven't had time, but I did get everything done. I'm going to show you guys all. Everything is pretty much caught up where I want it to be. The car does have headers on it now. It still needs a tune. We're working on that. Hopefully it'll be tuned later this week sometime. We did decide not to do the cam for right now, but we are planning on doing a cam. I'm talking to some people, and you may know them, about one of their setups, and kind of have a good idea of what we want to do. We are not going to put a converter in the car, so we want to keep it on a stock converter for now, and these guys seem to have a really great solution, and probably going to go with them. So I won't say anything yet, but more updates on that coming here soon. A lot of people have been asking us about the Sierra build. Basically what happened there was Colby got the truck back from North Carolina. They lowered it. Truck looks great. It's on welds now. And him and Aaron went to go put the turbo kit on the truck. And unfortunately, the turbo kit is for a two-wheel drive truck, and his is a four-wheel drive truck. So it didn't all quite fit like we thought it was going to. So they decided, rather than fight with themselves and try and find somebody around here that could fab and refab and basically fix that mess, they sent it back down to North Carolina. The truck is getting pretty much, I think it's almost done. So it should be back here in a few weeks. We're going to do a final assembly, put everything together, and then it's going to go get tuned. So there will be updates on that coming. So yeah, as soon as it gets back up here, we're going to film some more updates. So like I said, just going to bring you guys along for the ride today. Nothing too crazy. Going to meet up with Stookie Media. We may meet up with some other friends of ours, take some pictures, and basically just enjoy the nice day. It's still a little cold. Still just a little cold.
So, leave it to Stookie Media to find like the coolest places to eat. What is this place called again?
Free Range Cafe.
Nice. It's pretty awesome.
Alright guys, so I'm going to do a quick little cinematic-y dealy thingy here at this pretty dope building. The lighting sucks, but we're going to deal with it. No, he used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set. And every day you know where we ride, through the back streets in a blue Corvette. And baby, you know I just want to leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want, drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Take my hand and come with me, singing. All right, so we've ended up, we found Karsten. He put his Mustang on some Spicy Boy wheels. So yeah, nice little drag pack. Looks good. Sounds good too. So we're over at Nate's. We're I don't know what we're actually doing. We're just here. So yeah. All right, guys. So we got a pretty nice lineup here. We got the Shelby GT350. We got the Raptor. We got Stook's car. We got my a Porsche. We got my garbage car. And then we got Karsten's 18, and then we got Nate's badass F100. This thing's sick. Oof. Oof. Yeah. All right, so Karsten's wheels are fine, but we're gonna do a little hit just to feel the power of the 18, which is pretty much just mild bolt-ons at this point, right?
It's just a cat.
Just a cat back.
Just a cat back.
That's right, you guys saw. We haven't actually done anything to it since that vlog.
Yeah.
So, but, huh?
Forerunner.
Ooh.
Very nice.
Nice. We are in Mexico, by the way.
I know the vlog took a strange turn and it was a long ways away, but we're there. We're in Mexico. So Mexico is wherever you want it to be. I think I go after this one. So Carson just works his car, and then we're gonna cruise.
Tuck it down because.
I mean, I got a chamois.
I got things for it.
We also have an hour drive.
Yeah.
Are we going right now? Because I need Monster.
I mean, we can stop.
Okay.
We just stop there at the gas station, going up 9.
Okay. Do that real fast, and then I'll finish wiping it down.
Okay.
Let's go. You want to go to that far seats? Is that on the way?
No. We're going up 9.
Take
me to a gas station. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Kyle. I really like your GoPro. You're not getting it back.
I will.
So, some more people showed up. We got Galvatron and the Poison Ivy car.
I figured out that it wasn't going to fucking fix itself. And I couldn't fix it, so I had to get...
Hey, this is your GoPro. Why does sometimes it say there's not enough SD card space, but there's plenty?
I don't know.
Huh. I'm also pretty sure it's upside down right now.
I never used my GoPro, so I figured I'd bring it. I just leave it in my car, because the only time I'm going to use this one.
All right.
Hey, real quick, I just posted the address. And then, I just posted the address, so use that address.
Chris, shut up!
Exciting. I think we're missing a few. Oh, there they are.
Carson, why'd you duck like that?
I didn't understand it.
I pointed for you to get right next to me.
I didn't know, man. That's a lot.
All right, guys, we are at BJ's. I think we're going to get some food, and then I don't know what we're doing.
What was really annoying was all the other cars.
All right, guys, so that's pretty much that. Everybody's kind of wrapping up, going their separate ways. We're going to go over on 40 and get some E85. And then, after that, I don't know what we're doing. Probably heading home. So everybody got lost. My bad. Me and Chris made it. My bad. All right, guys, Kyle got lost and subsequently made everybody else get lost. So, base model problem.
Off in front and I followed.
Sound.
We're going home, right?
And no,
I just got on the highway.
We were at the light, and I
told Andy, and he was like, "We're at the E85 station." I was like, "That is not."
We were at the light, and I said, "You know where you're going?" You're like, "Sort of," and I was like, "Okay." And then you took off and left.
I know where I was going if I had the correct destination,
which I did not.
He took us on 340.
Huh?
He took us on 340.
I don't know how everybody got lost. I was like, "What the hell is going on right now?" So the base model owner got everybody lost.
I did not get everyone lost.
You did.
I did not. That's my fault.
I'm not sorry. The Mustang owner admitted it. So, cool.
Right, so I did good. You're welcome.
Alright guys, yeah, so that's pretty much a wrap for this weekend. We had a lot of fun. We went on a couple cruises, and yeah. You guys get to see the car all pretty much finished. That's a couple little things. And yeah, so it looks like car season's here, and expect a lot more content out of Lethal, a lot more vlogs, and we'll keep the content flowing. So you guys have a good one, and we'll see you soon.